I'm going to win.
Heads up, ball coming. It's you, Mac.
Paid a price on that one. What's going on? That ball stuck on the ground?
Go, 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 go,
go! Go backwards. Go backwards. The gate. Rock over! Come on! Help, help, help! Here we go, fast pace. Good job, Jack. That's a clear me out.
What?
Who is it? Did he let go? He didn't let go? Oh, no, 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 no. Here we go. Here we go. They were playing a little while, but... Oh, here we go.
Come on,
Jumbo, Jumbo. I can't record this game. Dude, I'm like, I'm filming the sky, the sidelines. Man, he threw it too soft. He should have faked him out a little bit. Thank you. say you're like cheating? That's awesome. It's a rut. Yeah. Hey, Matt, you heard that one? That's a chum. That's where you throw the bait in the water.
That's when you're trying to get to it, you know, you're chunking.
No, it's a scrum and a rock. I got that on video, that's great.
It's a chum.
Yeah, so they're going to chum it right now. So the deal is, I'm going to go down and keep cutting it on my feet. So I can't cut it on, so as soon as I'm done, it's going to go down. Man, any time it's going to go down, it's going to go down. And then only you can
come on with it.
So you'll see the rest of the ball that way. I think I got that one.
Let's go, 4 points!
4 points!
Oh, he intercepted.
But yeah, you keep possession until you get a car or they walk over you and get a car back.
Yes!
Got it!
Yes!
Ball out, ball out!
Yes!
Or have you, you know. Heads up! So now we get to throw it in. So it's either a free kick, and you get your, it's like a yardage down the field.
Let's go, 4 points!
Come on!
Come on! Work that ball!
She's gonna be a great next year. Can't wait already. Beautiful. Well done. Back. It's good, it's good, it's good, it's good.
Go!
Oh, what's going on? They got grease in it? No! That's a little high. It's okay though.
There you go. Come on, come on! Take a minute, take a minute.
It seems like every game you play another hour, not like every game you play in this hour.
Thank you.
you saw the guys from last season, Big Red and Armas. He plays at BYU now. Yeah, he's over there. No, they all came down last year. That's been?
Yes!
Here they come. Here they come. Here they come.
Not for nothing, but this should be a 35-minute game.
Yes. Get the ball.
Red shoe strength.
He's a decoy.
What happened?
He didn't throw it straight.
It's the wind, right?
Yeah. Well, we have to throw it down the line, but they can throw it. They can throw it.
Get it.
Heads up, ball coming. Oh, that's a good one. We'll take that.
Push. Yeah, you get some push, right?
Oh, we were.
Because it looked like, it was like, man, he came up with it, and really, I was just about to push him in, but I guess I missed that. We don't have large boys to run to.
He's hurt. Shoulder. He's pissed now. You better watch out. Yeah. He's hurt. He's gonna come back to somebody. Your hands up, that's it. Yeah. Yeah, it's protect your face.
The ball's out there.
The ball's behind the bleacher.
Watch him run around.
That's
how you know you're not a professional yet. Still got it? Yeah, they're getting penetration and it's pretty good. What is it? Oh, here we go.
Watch out, here they come. Psych him out.
Go stand with your alumni.
Vinny?
No.
He's knocked out. Most important kick of the season. Everybody. gets the whistle now. Man, we are like hanging on balance here. Good tackle. Hell of a tackle. All right, that's ours right there.
Faking thing, it's not working anymore. Yeah, I think they're down with it. Yeah, here's where he gets it though. That's good.
Let's go, 4 points! quick. They come in quick.
Let's go!
What happened? Huh?
Josh! Josh!
Man, you're playing so much over there.
I know.
Who? No. Southwest Texas, I think, maybe, or something like that. That's the one right there. That's the one he needed. That's the one that makes me enjoy the rest of the game.
Yeah, now you can sit back and be objective, right?
Yeah, like I'm just chilling now, you know, it's no big deal. Playing a little rugby.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, got the eye. 21 to 5. Yeah, right? It's almost like 50. Hey, they're gonna come out quick, boys. They need time.
Get ready, right? Get ready.
Let's go, come on, come on.
Come on.
Messy.
Go, Jackson!
Good job, Josh!
Oh no, oh no. Yep. He landed on it.
Like
that again. Man, that's cool. Almost the whole damn team's over there. Somebody probably can't breathe under there. No. Boy, Jackson's wrist is killing him right now. Scoreboard look good at the end.
Joke!
Yes. That score makes it look good for the newspaper. Don't know. You got a lot of delay time for that injury, so. That'd be nice if it ended like that. 1-2-2-1.
Mm-hmm. 4 points, let's get it back!
Get the pressure on 4 points, let's go!
Get it back! 4 points!
Keep the energy!
Come on, man, you gotta get ready!
Can't play the ball. He's just gotta move.
Go, Jack! Go!
Awesome, man. Awesome. Right on, coach.
I get all these emails and calls and texts with guys playing in college, how they're saying that their career in rugby is taking off and they're having such a fun time with the sport. Thank you for being the leaders in the school to take on the challenge of playing rugby. When you walk down the halls next year, you can say you're state champs. And when you go play on your college teams, you can say I was part of the state champs. And then you get to raise the bar for them. All right? Parents, siblings, everybody, thank you for allowing us this opportunity. We were lucky to get a season in, but I knew the guys were going to take advantage of the opportunity. They showed up today, and they earned their state championship. So guys, well done, everybody. Everybody from 1 to 36. It took everybody to get here, all right? Don't forget that. Seniors, you left your mark. Juniors, sophomores, and freshmen, now you got to start over. Because guess what? I want to do it again. So it's pretty fitting that we got to play with Mr. Orlando's Mr. Orlando, can you come up here? I want to present you this ball on behalf of 4 points as player of the year.
Great season, boys. Love y'all.